If I'd like to create a transition between my clips, I can do so by selecting the area between the two clips, and this will open up the transition options for me. And then you can test it to see what it looks like.